to foam roll the hip flexor, get to the outer edge of the roller and go down in almost a push-up position. Then simply roll the front of the hip joint. You can then roll a little onto your side to get another muscle that's called the TFL that also acts like a hip flexor and often gets tight with it. Use your upper body and your forearms for support.